Barbara Jadu. I love my parents. My mom always encourages me to recite and to memorize the Quran. Last year, when I was memorizing this verse, my mom taught me lots of important things about it. She told me that if I want to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I should always be kind and gentle to my parents. I should not argue with them. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not happy with me, I cannot go to Jannah. I need to follow whatever my parents tell me, even if I don't like it. For example, if I am playing or watching TV and my mom calls me for dinner, I should leave whatever I am doing right away and go for dinner. Even if they become old, don't say oof to them. Don't shout at them. But talk to them in a very kind and gentle manner. You know, we also do a family halaqa. In our family halaqa, my dad told me a beautiful story from a hadith. I remember this story because it is also related to this verse. In a dream, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam entered Jannah and he heard someone reciting the Quran in a very beautiful voice. He asked Jibril alaihi salam, "Who is this person?" Jibril alaihi salam told him, "This is Haritha ibn Nu'man." Do you know why Haritha was in Jannah? Because he was always very good and kind to his mother. So, what did we learn from this verse? We learned that we have to make our parents happy to go to Jannah. Honestly, it is not very hard to make them happy. Let's see. We should pray on time. Always say thank you for everything they give us. Don't annoy them. Always keep a smile on your face. And say I love you and hug them every day. Oh Allah, please protect my parents in the same way they protect me now. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make me an obedient child and be good to my parents. Ameen.